Okay, so I have this theory. I've only received this theory in my brain recently, but I want to run it by you. So I have this theory that a woman can meet a guy that she's never met before and not particularly find him attractive, but grow to find him attractive. I do not believe that that is the case with a man. I don't think a man can meet a woman, not find her attractive, and then somehow be attracted to her. And I even equate this with, like, fidelity. Like, I really do. I think that a man has to be, like, just has to be taken aback by a woman in the beginning. It's not something that he can, like, learn to love her. What do you think about that?
Well, I think you're right. And beauty...
Because they're more visual.
They're more visual. And beauty and attractiveness and chemistry is different for everybody.
Right.
So no woman should say, well, gee, that's not going to happen to me. That's not true. There's a guy out there that's going to take one look at you and say, right, this is the woman for me. And she's beautiful, and I love everything about her.
Right.
And I like the sound of her voice. I like how she sits. I like everything about her. I think that's absolutely true. And the man should always want you just a little bit more than you want.
Yes, and when I've talked to, like, people who have been married for a really long time, I kind of did my own little study. And when I talk to people who have been married for a really long time, it's like 99% of the time these women say, oh no, he was attracted to me long before I fell for him, or I kind of feel like he loves me a little bit more than I love him. It's weird.
It is.
And so women, though, sometimes find themselves just chasing after a guy that's not interested, thinking, well, I can make him love me. You know, like that song, I can't make you love me.
No.
I can make him fall in love with me.
No, you can't. And again, it goes back to my theory of men are hunters. The prey cannot chase the predator. Wrong. The predator has to chase the prey. There's no value if they don't catch you.
Right.
There's no value.
I love that.
If you jump into the net, they don't care.
It's done.
It's done.
The game is over.
Game's over.
It's Conversations
Take
with
Kim. Take the uniform off. Game's over.
It's Conversations with Kim. Check it out on YouTube.com.